It was great because, you know, I got to be with him before. I would say, Quentin and I started hanging out when I was the famous one. It's true. Yeah, because his Reservoir Dogs hadn't even come out when I met him. Yeah. It was because Danny DeVito and Harvey Keitel were on SNL, and I'm a big, huge movie geek. And they were like, you gotta meet this kid. You gotta meet this kid. He knows all about film. He's a crazy film buff. And then I think Danny DeVito told me about Quentin, and then he came to the show that Harvey was doing. And so I met him at the party, and we immediately started talking about Yasuhiro Ozu, which is my favorite Japanese director, and he is into Ozu too. And we immediately just became friends. Like, we just immediately started hanging out and talking movies all the time. And it's true, when we first started hanging out, people looked up to me! And so then, we were hanging out when he was writing Pulp Fiction, and so he would call me at night and read me the pages that he wrote. And then I did, I mean, I had a small part in it, and then it came out, and it was such a crazy, like, I got to be around him as he catapulted into the stratosphere of fame. And I remember we went to London because we'd gone to this film festival together, and we were in London in front of this huge magazine stand, and we were counting how many magazines that he was on the cover of, like, he was either mentioned or his picture, which was like a quarter of all the magazines. Like, it was crazy amount of fame so quickly. And yeah, I mean, I guess I don't know what to say. It's like, those are the kind of things that can happen in Hollywood. I mean, like, yeah, that was wild.